You only live twice.
1967.
Running time?
116 minutes.
Director?
Lewis Gilbert.
Screenwriter?
Ian Fleming.
Fuck off, he never wrote any of them.
Okay, so who wrote it then?
You can look it up. How are you feeling since you came off the skag? Speaking for myself, I'm bored.
Who wrote it?
But you're looking better. Has to be said. Healthier. Radiant, even.
Who wrote it?
Roald Dahl.
Roald Dahl?